Hi, I'm Heather.
And I'm Macy.
And we're here to talk about some of the things you should know before calling to inquire about a home.
First of all, you need to know your time frame as to when you're looking to purchase a home.
Another thing you need to know is what kind of financing are you planning on using? And how much do you have saved up for a down payment?
Also, it's very good to know what type of price point you're looking to stay in, which kind of couples with the financing.
And then we go into home criteria. Are you looking for a single story, a two story? How many bedrooms? What city?
Lastly, it's good to know if you're working with an agent or if you would like to use our services to help you purchase your home.
And those are just some things to know before calling to inquire about a home.